This is the before site of Bloom Garden 2014. Completely empty site.
Graffiti gardening, celebrity chefs and sweltering sunshine were among the attractions at Bloom in Dublin.
Picture perfect day to spend in a city park.
Basically it's about urban greening, about bringing plants to the cities. We recreated a city atmosphere with graffiti and steel and concrete, and then we brought in like green elements, green roofs and green wall and a lush planting scheme to soften the place up.
To meet the gold medal winner, and it's Kevin Dennis for your garden, the Renozoe City Life Garden. Tell me a bit about it, and first of all, congratulations. Are you delighted?
Oh, absolutely delighted.
But look how Kevin Dennis has taken the hard elements of a cityscape and transformed them into a cool and funky eco garden.
Quite a dramatic use of colour here. It's quite funky and cool.
I wanted to kind of tie in the graffiti to the planting. When you go to fill your kettle, you look out at the garden. You know, what you see is a framed view. So when that is landscaped and has design elements of plants going through it, it's always a nice day when you look outside.
See your garden stand or something.
Got extra margin.